In CECOM, the M stands for monitoring, and monitoring everything from water quality for Fire Island National Seashore in Great South Bay to monitoring the coastal erosion processes along the coastline.